What is the meaning of the word pompadour? As a noun, French noblewoman who was the lover of Louis XV, whose policies she influenced 1721 to 1764. A hairstyle in which the front hair is swept up from the forehead. As a verb, style women's hair in a pompadour. Pompadour is spelled P-O-M-P-A-D-O-U-R. Pompadour.